the author, co-authors of the bestseller In Deep Trouble, How Democracies Die. So Daniel, what your current view is on the threat to democracy in this country, have things changed or not changed in the years since January 6th?
Yeah, you're no pug.
You want to try Jambo?
It could be an indicator of democracy further derailment. It could be a moment where we rally behind democracy. Or it could also be a moment where we continue to live along, careening from extreme to extreme. The Republicans retake the House and they might impeach, try to impeach Joe Biden. And that's a kind of reality that none of us want to live in.
Josephine, your eyes are going to fall out of your head.
Stephen, I want to get from the former president of the Reporters piece in the New York Times saying our great nation now teeters on the brink of a lightning abyss.
Some of us are dainty eaters, or not eaters at all, and some of us are giant pigs. Good girl, Joe.